Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we're playing some more OpenTTT, Open Transport Tycoon Deluxe. We left off last time with having this second line put in, which had, I think, some oil. And then a little passenger loop here. I don't quite remember what we were looking to do next. I think we were going to take an oil line from here all the way out to here, possibly. Should we do that? How much? Yeah, I guess that's fine. And then hopefully we can backfill in some extra lines along the route. Well, there doesn't seem to be that much there, actually. Could maybe take this iron ore down to the steel mill here. And possibly we can add some more stuff onto here, I'm not sure. I think our train lines are getting a bit full, to be honest, over here. Let's go ahead and make the train line from this oil well. Okay. Yeah, we're going the right way. Landscaping. Would be a nice long tunnel, but make a bridge from here to here. Okay, nice. That's a nice long line, isn't it? Okay, let's buy enough to make it 6. Hmm. That's possibly the longest line we've put in so far. Not sure. Possibly one of these, this Fort Mardingstone Woods down to Harwood Woods is longer. I'm not sure. But it's like the longest single line we've put in anyway. I think we'll go for this iron ore to this steel mill. We've got a forest here and lots of sawmills. You might be able to do a forest to that sawmill there. Be nice if there was one over here that we could go to, because that would fit with the lines more evenly. But yeah. Oops. Okay, money's ticking in nicely. We're making a good profit, even though we've been building quite a lot. Put in some passing points. Okay, new plane available. We're probably not going to play with planes in this one. Well, we might do a bit later if we get fed up with trains. But for the minute, trains are keeping us busy. And this guy can go to here. See how much this train makes us. Oh, nice. 35k. We'll take that. That is a-okay. Oh, where's the train gone? Oh, it was in the tunnel. Getting the bangers back on. Song's my jam. New train. Iron ore hopper. Full load. Nice. Got a lot of red on the map already. Almost got £1 million as well. That's good. Bit of a traffic jam here. Got four trains all queued up. Oh, that's a bit mean. This one going before that one. That one was waiting longer. This train finally gonna get to go? Yeah. It's probably wise not to load too many more trains in here. These kind of layouts are fine up to a certain point, but kind of start to struggle after a few more extra trains get jammed in. How many have we got going through this section? 1, 2, 3, 4 or 5 maybe? I'm not sure. It's quite a good amount. Or is this one going to have to wait here for this one to finish? Okay. 15 grand, so that's alright. We'll take that. Wow, 70k. Maybe a tiny little passenger line in here to use the little diesel locomotive dude. There's not a whole lot in this area of the map, to be honest. Like down here was quite dense. Oh, the train's broken down somewhere. I heard it. That one. Broken down in the depot. Suppose it's in the right place. I quite like the MIDI music in this game. It's a bit cheesy, but I'm quite fond of it. I don't know if that's just because I played it too much and the music's kind of got embedded in my head now. I guess we'll find out. Ah, there's a coal mine there. We could potentially bring that up over this way to that power station. Ooh, more oil wells. I guess those oil wells would be best served coming onto this line here. Ooh, this water's changing colour. Hadn't really noticed that before. Guess it's just the animation. Kind of pulses when you're at, zoomed out. This coal as well, which we could take somewhere. There's a bit of coal here. It's just about getting far enough to make it profitable. Like, you don't want to just link up the closest ones. There's more money in taking stuff a long way. Like with the wood here, we've taken it to a further sawmill rather than the closest one. Graphics aren't great when you zoom in too close, are they? It's a bit low res. I suppose that's all part of the charm, eh? I don't know what this means. I'm sure it means something. Things are starting to get a bit congested on this line over here. We've got this one central point here where everything passes through. Good though, we managed to get more trains in on this line than I thought we were to start with. There wasn't looking like there was much, but we've managed to find a few extra trains, like this coal train going across here and the stuff going across this way. Yeah, it's not so bad. How much does this guy make us? Oh, 25k, that's good. It's good money. Let's take a look at our trains now, see. Well, we've got quite a lot of trains. We've got 15 trains. 11k, 8k, 10k. Maybe last year's better to look at. 30k, 22, 30, 36, 41, 17, 33, 26, 53, 37, 70k, that's nice, 69k. Da, da, da. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Oh yeah, we were going to make a little train line here, weren't we? Oops. Not like that. Not like that. Oh. Pretty much a straight line. Ah, we can just let that go. We're not expecting a great deal of passengers on this little line anyway, so it's more just there for fun. We're not going to be making money like these industrial lines are going to be making for us. Just to get more red on the map, really. Okay, well that seems like a fairly good place to stop. We've added in a new line, checked our finances, we're still making good money. Added in a fun little passenger line over here with the tiny little train. Where is it? There it is. Ooh, 24 passengers. Nice. 44 passengers. Yeah, I think we're doing okay. I'm not sure where we're going to expand next week, but we'll see. Thanks very much for watching, like and subscribe if you can, and see you all later.